I have a social media business, I have a home organizing business, and then I run a blog called CPAPvapes.com. I didn't know how serious sleep apnea was until I got diagnosed. I went to my doctor, I was like, I need help. Having the freedom to sleep well and do other stuff has just been totally life-changing for me.